The more we actually move towards a digital society, I believe that cybersecurity, in the broader sense of the word, will actually become more and more important. I think the summer schools like this actually provide a very easy way to get introduced to the topic and to show that it's more than just technology.
I've learned that actually not only the technical guys are needed. This summer school actually helps us understand how all of the domains contribute to the cybersecurity world.
Think the same way, you will always get the same answers. And I mean, the same answers are not gonna save us from the next attack. Getting that perspective and a diversity of perspectives in is, I think, instrumental to providing security in the future.
I wasn't expecting there to be such a wide range of people, and I really enjoyed that. I think the connections, the network you build up here is really nice to be able to see and talk to people from all over.
I do think it's really good in helping to find that real connection with your future talent pool. They bring in that fresh kind of spirit, that kind of balance in your organization that you are often looking for.
It's helping starters in the industry to basically get the knowledge, help them get started on their journey in cybersecurity, where we can build the next generation of security experts.